Ladies and gentlemen, my topic of my presentation is analysis of game damage in forest recognition. Maybe my presentation connecting for the previous lecture from Christian. The wildlife managers in Hungary have a lot of problems. One of them is the browsing damage in forest regeneration. Browsing by ungulates may cause damage in forest vegetation. Seedlings growth is slow. The mortality may be occur as well when the browsing is repeated. You can see this figure, the forest damage in Hungary. In this point, the fenced regeneration number are increased, but the problem is still there. Our study was held in Hungary, northwestern part of Hungary, in Sopron Mountains. During the 3 years long study, we analyzed the 10 beech forest regeneration. The forest regeneration was different. The most difference are in regeneration, the area, size of the area, the height of the seedlings, and the characteristic of vegetation. We use transect methods to estimate the wildlife damage and vegetation. The transect was 3 meter wide, and we collect data every 5 meter. We collect collecting data about game damage. It was 4 classes. The first class is the 0 damage, that no damage. The second class is 1 to 30% of seedlings are damaged, then slightly damaged. The third class is 31 to 70. It's fair damage, and the higher damage is strong damage. We recorded the amount of vegetation, the vegetation cover. It's the same classification. The first is no vegetation, the second is poorly covered, and the third is fairly covered, and the last one is highly covered when the cover are higher than 70%. And the last one, we analyzed the characteristics of vegetation. It was the four classes. One is the monocotyledonous vegetanus. Second is dictyledonous herbaceous. The third one is brambles, because it's one of the favorite food of deer. And the last one is shrubbery and other species. The first slide showed the effect of regeneration size. We found that the smaller regeneration areas are highly damaged. Maybe three factors influence that. One of the thermoregulation, the second one is the age effect, and the third one is the self-safety. The next slide show the effect of seedlings height. If the seedlings height negatively influences the occurrence of browsing, after the height of seedlings exceed the height of animal mounds, the animals don't have a chance to browse it. The animal use this area not for eating, rather for hiding. The next one is the effect of vegetation, effect of the amount of vegetation. With the increase of plank cover, the damage was decreased. If the animal found enough amount of food in regeneration, they can select the most favorable and best quality from themselves. Maybe if the regeneration is empty for forest work or a snow cover, the animal can choose only for seedlings. The next one is the characteristics of vegetation. With the increasement of rate of shrubs and the mixture spaces, the damage damages decreased in direct ratio. This correlation is stronger than the qualitative quantitative features of vegetation. If the red deer and the roe deer can find the favorite spaces in forest regeneration, they choose them. If not, then the damage is higher. Maybe in a previous presentation, you see the favorite species and the not favorite species. And the last one, in relation to the effects of vegetation, it was evident that the first 2 years of study, the Calamagrostis epigaius and the coverage of shrubbery were the determining factors in seedlings browsing. In the third year, the proportion of shrubbery, typically brambles, increased in the regeneration area, and it became the most important influencing factor. As the increase the shrubbery coverage resulted in the reduction of browsing damage. Based on our results, it can be concluded that the extent of the browsing damage by wild game in forest regeneration is depending up to several factors. Among these most influential are the quality and quantity of plant cover. In light of this, we can make following suggestion to reduce the browsing damage. The first one is during the weeding of forest, there should be care taken to leave adequate quantity of food source for wildlife, thereby reducing intensive browsing of seedlings. The second one, it is also important to effectively reduce the proportion of monocotyledon type of vegetation. In this study, it was the Calamagrostis epigaius, which completes with other vegetation types that otherwise would serve as food source for wildlife game and can cause the mortality of seedling as well. And the last one, it should also be a priority to protect and increase the proportion of shrubbery and other different non-significant plant species in the regeneration area, since these are preferred food source for wild game, their presence that attract attention and reduce browsing to main plant species. It was all, and thank you for your attention.